Sean Abbott has bowled a bouncer in his first over back since Philip Hughes' death. Abbott has been urged by the cricketing family to bowl as he normally would after the Hughes tragedy, advice that he listened to against the Queensland Bulls. Abbott's first ball back came in the 13th over. He is hoping he can now suppress the inner demons and get on with his career.